malaria is the leading cause of morbidity and mortality in Uganda, especially in children under 5 years. Malaria, a mosquito-borne disease caused by a parasite, has been historically a very serious health problem in Uganda. The common signs and symptoms of simple malaria are fever, headache, joint pains, muscle ache, sweating, vomiting, and loss of appetite. Government has put several measures to address this second killer disease in Uganda. As such, providing mosquito nets and distributing them for free, stocking the national medical stores with various of drugs administered during treatment, and the latest, investing into research about Artemisia annua herb that can prevent malaria by pharmacist and pharmacologist Patrick O'Clark.
Began in 2006. My first experiments, I conducted them in two districts. That was in Entebbe, Wagagai, and then the other second site was Finlay's Tea Estate in Fort Koto. At that time, I conducted experiment on about 150 people, and I found that people who took Artemisia then were 80% less likely to go to hospital because of malaria or related fevers. Artemisia powder, which we get from this plant here, which people use in its raw form. This one can be used to treat malaria and also prevent malaria.
So in 2003, people start taking Artemisia. From 2003, we have been giving out people, legally, not for researching, but giving up anyone. In 2007, Dr. Patrick came up with the idea of doing research.
Artemisia annua is a plant that contains artemisinin. This plant matures after 3 months. It is cut, dried and ground, and its powder becomes the tea mixed with hot water.
After 3 weeks, the plant will have dried, and then from here, we take it inside for harvesting the leaves, the flowers and the stems, which we then pack in bags for storage and eventually take it for making the drug out of it.
Wagagai Flower Farm in Kasenyi has over 2,000 workers, and for them, they testify that with Artemisia tea, they have chased malaria and any related fever, worms and pains.
You feel like coolness, what? I was feeling bad, but nowadays I'm okay. I was been taking this drug. And I like it. Every Thursday, he was giving every Thursday.
I was working, and all my time I was being disturbed with malaria and all that. But even after realizing that I've left town to come and work in the village, I expected a lot of mosquito and, of course, suffering more of malaria. But when I found such a program, every Wednesday we'll take those, the 500 meals. And I want to tell you, I've worked from this place from 2009 up to date. I've never tested any anti-malarial drug. I've never suffered from malaria. I'm speaking this from the bottom of my heart.
Taking this powder, I've never gone to the hospital because of yellow fever.
Dr. Patrick Kabale of Wagagai Health Center 4 says Artemisia tea contains a special substance that would stop malaria parasites from weakening antibodies.
You know, herbs research is an interesting topic. I will say this. When you look at the way malaria is spread, people who have researched on this herb say there's a type of cells in the body called monocytes. So they have said that when you take Artemisia, you improve on your white blood cell count, and there's a particular type of cells called the monocytes. They are involved in, I'll use simple terms, engulfing is like, I would say, hugging the malaria parasite, and then you kill it.
But when I ask these people what they think of the fears by the World Health Organization that they might develop resistance, so won't approve, they laughed at them.
It's like prevention. It's better than cure. So it's better to prevent yourself than curing it.
Then why should the World Health Organization, people who are seated somewhere there in the offices, maybe they are not even taking it.
I I'm I don't know where you're going.